Hi, I'm Marty Noxon, executive producer of Private Practice and formerly of Buffy the Vampire Slayer. Recently, United Hollywood announced a Fair Deal for Writers video contest. Response has been great, but over the last several weeks, so much has happened that we've decided to make it an annual event. As one of the judges, I'm proud to announce that the Fair Deal for Writers contest has become the United Hollywood Annual Short Film Contest. You can still do a short on how to get the moguls to make a fair deal, but we've expanded the contest. You can now pick a topic related to any WGA contract issue that interests you. For example, show the moguls why the internet has value and why writers deserve a fair share of it, or why animation writing is writing and should be covered. Finally, you could just show why sharing is nice and being collaborative is nice. Pick a topic that you care about. It's not necessary to take these themes literally. We're not asking you to look at the camera and tell us how you personally would end the strike. We're just asking you to be creative and remember that the theme of the contest is still a fair deal for writers. Now for the rules. Videos should be no longer than 4 minutes long. They can be any genre, comedy, drama, mockumentary, musicals, sci-fi, even about vampires, whatever interests you. Just make sure that they contain the phrase fighting for the future and that they end with the line, we're all on the same page. If you need more information or you're not sure about the themes that surround the strike, go to our blog spot at www.unitedhollywood.com. Just remember to be innovative and find an issue that strikes you. To enter the contest, just upload your video to YouTube, then drop us a line at videos@fairdealforwriters.com. The contest ends February 20th, and the winners will be announced on February 28th. So good luck. Can't wait to see them. Have fun.